Alright, and welcome back to Ellen Friend's Play Retro. And we're back with some more Sonic, so I'm pretty happy. That and I like the new setup I got going here. It's actually pretty good. You know, I just like it. I can just get up, record, and do the things that I want to. Like, I know, it's really good. I like it. I forgot about jumping up there in spaces. Yeah, I don't know, this is just a lot nicer. Hopefully I'm not missing anything. I keep grabbing on that. There we go. Okay. Good shit. Oh, well there goes everything that I wanted. Oh, would I have to hold on to that one? Yeah, okay. It's so weird, but I really like it. I keep forgetting the roll. There we go, Pirate Shield. Perfect. And then I probably lose it right after I get it. I can see myself do that. Because, man, sometimes it's just hard to focus on some of these things for this game. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, there we go. I lost it. I was right. Yeah, I don't know. It's just, it feels better. Oh, okay. I keep trying to do fancy stuff, like dropping onto the thing. I think that's where I'm getting myself hurt. Oh, and those are remote control bombs. Okay. I finally get what this thing's right. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah, got it. Oh, if I had the... Oh, there we go. Okay, good. And now I know how to use those. Yeah, so you sit on them and then they just poop you out. Oh, this is so cool. No, I didn't want to go back. There we go. Shit. Please don't. Yeah. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, so it's like you're magnetized pretty much. Cool. I feel like I'm missing something down there. I bet I do, but meh, whatever. Ah, well, I can go check it now. Oh, okay, so yeah, that's good. Oh. Okay, I hit the top of that thing. Would like to keep that thing a little longer. That's it. That's what I'm looking for. Oh, they just give me... Oh, they give me coins along the way. That's good. Oh, okay. That's cool. This reminds me of some, like, DMC stuff. Oh, shit. There we go. Man, this game can sure make people look like they're really good at it. For me, I look terrible. Because I'm just not that great at Sonic games. Oh, I got squished. What? Wait, I had that problem before. Yeah, it's been forever since I played Sonic 2. Just in general as a game series. Like, ooh, what? Sweet. I don't know, I kind of boycotted Sonic games for a while, because I was just like, man, it's just the same shit over and over again. Like, I don't know. At least with this one saying, like, you know, they kept what they were going to do, make it, like, classic and let the fans actually take care of it. I feel it's a good... Oh, I want to keep that. Oh, okay. You know what? I'm just gonna let this happen. There we go. Okay, this time I'm going to be... Oh, can I just not jump down there? No, I can't. Okay. I don't know, for me, it wasn't the fact of, like, not liking Sonic, it was just, like, eh, most of the games aren't even that, like, crazy good. And also, do you remember that was by, like, by time, you know, adventures on the other game was, like, the other good Sonic games were just gone, so it was, like, meh, I don't know. Like, I remember the last Sonic I thought about buying was, like, 06, or, like, Black Knight, because I heard, like, Black Knight looked interesting. Heard that it looked interesting. It looked okay from, like, the CG, but that was the thing, too. It's, like, you can't really judge CG, because, you know, the game can just be complete poop. And I feel, like, bad for, oh, shit, wait, did I miss that? Yeah, I did. Oh, okay, no bombs. No, from the end. Yay, little challenge thing now. Yeah, I don't know. To me, I felt like Sonic in the Black Knight was gonna be okay, but I never bought it, so. I remember, like, I thought to myself, I was like, you know, maybe that game would be good, and no, it was poop. And I'm happy I saved my money not getting that game. I forget how these work. Shit. There we go. Perfect. I shouldn't have even tried going for that. I'm a done messer up. Yeah, whatever. Please try, it's good. Can I not go back up? I feel like I missed it. Damn it. If I was Z-Tails, I would have been able to get back up there. I like these little paperclip things that you can hold on to. They're very cool. Oh, that makes sense. Oh, cool, I have the jelly rings now. Or, I think that, yeah, you know, they look like jelly rings. To me. I don't know, this game's kind of calming to play. Like, you know, you don't really have to really do that much, except, like, you know, not fuck up. Shit. Not fuck up like I just did. I love it. That's always my luck with games. Like this. Oh, this is... okay, yeah. Timing. Oh man, okay. God, I hate the squishers. The squishers. Okay, good thing I have two bits of health. Or life, I should say. I'm just gonna wait for one of them to drop. Or do I have to, like, get over there? You stop that. Fuck you, Tails. Don't give me that look, Sonic. I don't want to die. Is that that bad? Shit. Hey, it said you have to sit on that thing. Yeah, I thought it was interesting. I'm upset. I could have got weapons, but I was too busy in my train of thought about Santa. I thought it was very, very interesting that, if you leave your thing, like, if you leave your system, like, plugged in, or, and, like, if you're playing Sonic, Wait. There we go. I knew there was something back there. I could feel it in my bones. Oh yeah, but what I was saying was, yeah, if you left your console on for too long, like, playing Sonic, like, he'll just game over you straight up. I think that was in the later Sonics. It was in the original ones. I forget which Sonic it was, but I remember seeing it while somebody was playing, like, I think CD, maybe? Any die-hard Sonic fan could tell me, and I'd just be like, yeah, I thought it was kind of interesting. Because, what a way to tell kids turn off your fucking electronics. Because, like, just think about it, it's like you drop something for a minute, but then it's just like, oh, yeah, you know. I'm silly because I didn't turn my shit off. Man, I really like this new system that I got going. Man, being on face cam's cool and all, because, like, you can always see the expression. But, like, for games like this, it's like, I really just don't have that expression. Yeah, I'm not gonna, like, overreact while playing Sonic, because, you know, yeah, I don't know, I just don't see that being a thing. I kind of agree with how a lot of people feel about face cam. Like, it, honestly, face cam can be very, what's that word? Like, I'm even focusing a lot better, too, but I'm not always needing to look at my fucking computer being like, you know, oh, is my cam working? Is any of my shit working? Because it's like, I can see it right in the corner of my eye. Oh, thank god. See, like, oh, is my camera working? Is this working? Like, I don't know, I feel this is a bit better. I don't know, I guess it's just kind of a fad, too. Ah, shit. God damn it, I didn't even have enough time to get the thing, though, but at least I almost was there. Yeah, I don't know, like, I feel face cams are good for, like, I guess, like, story games and other things. Just, like, shit like this, I really don't need to see it. Or, like, I don't feel like it has to be necessary. Oh, so they made them just little bouncers now, cool. Come on, man, I had so much. And I have nothing. What am I supposed to do here? Ah, there we go. Look how many tries that took me. Am I going the wrong way? Yes, I'm going the wrong way. Like, did they drop you in, like, this garbage, like, thing? Like, garbage disposal? It would have been nice if you dropped me some rings, but hey, you know, you don't have to drop me rings. You prick. Special? No, nothing special. Hello there, Eggmans. This reminds me of Star Wars a little bit. Ow. Wait, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, I get it. Wait, is that not what I'm supposed to do? Oh, okay, I'm getting that. We just have to wait for that to come down. Okay, that was interesting. Yeah, we did it. We got through the first bit. Now we're at the second bit. Squish. And then that would be one dead Sonic and Tails. Oh god, the one dead Sonic and Tails. Love getting hiccups mid-recording. It's amazing. Even though I haven't been doing anything, I guess I'm just excited to do this shit. My eyes deceived me. I thought it was nothing, but it was something. That's always a cool thing about these old school games, too, compared to, like, a lot of games. Like, I guess, like, new age things, like, oh my god. Oh, hello there. Secret level, yay! I gotta catch me the emeralds. It was funny, my friend told me, he was like, I don't get why these YouTuber people that I watch, like, have such a bad time during these fuck me. Fuck what people are having a bad time during those parts. That was me. Well, at least people know where that thing is. Yeah, he was like, I don't know why people have a hard time on the... on the Sonic Racing bits. Oh, that would have been interesting if there was a secret behind a secret. That would be some fucking crazy stuff, I tell you that. Hello, bomb people. Take it. Oh, wait. Okay. I remember now. Bye, Tails. Oh, I get what we're supposed to do. Interesting. No, I want to go back. I done fucked up a lot of things. Let me just do this. There we go. Let me get the weird medals. Oh, yeah, so... Oh, wait. That... Oh, there had to be a middle piece. God, I forget, dude. But what I was gonna say was, another game that's also been taking up a bit of my time is Tekken 7, since they've added this, like, weird bowling mode. Like, I love it. Like, it's just, it's amazing. Right now, what I'm trying to do on that game is get, the fever pins, because the fever pins are, like, rainbow colored, and I thought they looked really interesting. I'm on it. Oh god, was that a snowman? At first that looked like a snowman, but that could just be me. Let me out, damn it. There we go. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, people that actually gave a shit about this game, there's like a lot of good stuff in there. Like, I'm really happy with how it turned out. I'm definitely, like, not the best Sonic player. But hey, I'm really enjoying this game. Like, see, when you get the parts like that, where it's just like, man, you could just shit. You can just drop your controller, just take a leg and jump. That's a good section. I don't know, just like, those sections in general where you can just like sit there and just like marvel and know what's going on is really nice. Like, I don't know, like, it makes you feel like, you know, you're really good at certain bits of the game, and it's like, nah, man, like, all I did was just, you know, do this thing, and here we go. we're at this point. Okay, let's see, silly goose. Yay, let's try not to fuck this up again. Okay, yeah, so everything needs to have a metal, and I need to make a complete square. Gotcha. I'm just gonna rub my face a little bit. I'm silly. I tried using the triggers to turn left to right. Dude, can I not just grow? Oh, wait, no, I need to be. There we go. Keep forgetting about that. That part of this definitely reminds me of, yeah, this kinda has the, yeah, this kinda reminds me of, Star Wars a little bit. Oh, and I'm dead. And what I mean it kinda reminds me of Star Wars is, like, just going through the garbage. And then, like, you know, they were getting ready to get compacted, and then, C-3PO and R2-D2 saved them. Oh, cool. I feel like I missed something back there, let me guess, it closed, didn't it? Yeah, you fucking good. Like, look at that. That feels like there has to be something back there. Am I just crazy? Has Sonic gotten to me? Look at that Mega Man door-esque shit. Oh my god, that's amazing. Okay. Yeah, you know what? I thought that would have been a... Do I have to... Wait a second. I think I know what I need to do. Oh shit. Oh my god, that is where I thought it was supposed to go. Oh, that's so cool, dude. Why? Why does this have to be this good? Like, I remember way back when, like, not hating Sonic games, just feeling like, you know, they weren't the best thing out there. After, like, Posh's little balloon. There you go, I'm clearing it out. Yeah, so I have to do, like, the leaping strike. Oh. Then I just fucking crush myself. Yay. But, man, it's good playing these games. Yeah, good job, Sonic people, for making this game. This game is very delightful and fun. Even though I'm fucking up the KPs really bad. Actually, it's a good bit nice to have Tails here to pick up like the ring when I'm not over there. Suck thing. I need to itch my nose. Oh, I can go through that. I'm dumb. Holy hell, I'm dumb. I didn't know I could go through that. I thought that was just a cool looking design. I don't know if there's like a specific timing to do this, but I'm just kind of doing it. Kind of, you feel something when you have to have a specific timing. How many hits do you have with those, man? Nope, give me that ring. I could be funny if I was not doing stuff. I feel like I'm missing stuff. Most of the time these Sonic bosses just kind of die within like a couple of hits. Why are you dying? Well, that's one way to glitch the game. There we go, I got him. Fuck you, Eggman, get out of here. I'll take my one ring, and I'm out here. Yeah, I don't know, man. I like this setup. I can just kind of like lay back, chill, and now sit here and like whenever I get a buddy or two, we can record and do this shit. I don't know, it seems nice. Cause I don't know, like, how I've always felt about like face cam, like face camming's fine for some people, but I don't know, like it's just kind of the norm. And, I don't know, at least my other channel, like, I mean, this channel can be different compared to my other one. That's also just, it saves me time and saves me a bit of work. I was thinking, like, maybe I should end the video here. You know, I might do that. No, next time on Sonic Mania, we'll, continue whatever this level's called. Which I didn't look at the start because I was just enjoying this too much. This retro classic. Ooh, little crabs. For saw blades and stuff. Ain't they cute? So cool. Why does this team have to be better than anything that any other Sonic team has done? Like, I don't know, they're not really working off of a lot, but you can tell, like, they did a lot, like, sprite work and all this other shit, like, man, I don't know, I'm appreciating this a lot. Like, I wish a lot of games got this treatment. Okay, I need to quit playing this now. Alright, next time on Ellen Friend's Play.